I'm just super excited about this semester. I'm super excited about what I can get to do, and I think that this is an awesome time to be alive.
I know that we're doing good for the people in the community, and that just like warms up my heart to no end.
This is probably like the most stressful time of my academic career so far. It's 12:51. I'm drinking a double shot Starbucks energy thing. I'm having a lot of fun. Here goes to the most difficult undergrad semester I've taken so far. All I have to do is study and study and study. And it's stuff that I'm really passionate about, so it doesn't even seem that difficult.
It is currently 6:01 a.m. I'm pulling an all-nighter, which is sort of, I'm used to it by now. The way I'm studying for this exam is literally killing trees everywhere. And I have all these papers that go through every single thing that I know about every single thing. Wish me luck on the exam.
So, I love coffee. Now, not because of the caffeine. I like coffee because I like the taste of burnt water. But also, because it makes me feel educated.
Alright, so for whatever reason, my audio got corrupted. But, basically what I was trying to say was that I graduated college, so I decided to make a video on it. Hope you guys enjoy.
So let's talk about with that being said, I am super excited for what's to come, the new chapters in my life that I have yet to explore, and I'm just looking forward to it.